Listen, I understand the irony of this shit-kicking hat playing acoustic guitar. I know who it looked like. Every rose has its thorn. Get it. But that sun was beating down hot today, and I bought this hat when we went on the Toadies tour. Oh, it was the Filter tour. Fuck those guys. So I thought I'd break it out, and then I realized I got Hathead, so fuck! So now I'm screwed. And you're screwed too.
What a matter what they say?